Okay, I'm gonna try it one more time to see. I'm gonna put the DJI original prop back in. See, this goes in smooth, no problem. And it turns and locks into place. It turns and locks into place. There's almost a little click. It's almost undetectable. But with the master air screw ones, you push it and turn it in. Look how easy that came off. With this one, the master air screw ones, you push it in and it's hard to push in to begin with. It's just not as good. I don't know if it flies really well. It might fly amazingly well. We don't know. But even when you turn it in position, you don't get that kind of click that you get with the other ones. And I don't know if it's fully in and will stay in position during flight or not. That's the problem that I'm having right here. Likey.